Hi, I'm Dave Monte with RE/MAX and welcome to my video series, Everything Villages. Today's topic is a question that I get asked all the time by my buyers coming down from the north, and that is, what is the cost of living here in the villages? So what I attempted to do was to break down the monthly cost of living here. I based it on a $250,000 home just because I needed a starting point. A lot of this is fixed, so it doesn't matter how much your home is, but like taxes and insurance and how much your electrical bill obviously will fluctuate depending on the cost of your home. Okay, so let's break these down. Let's start with the best one. Let's start with the amenity fee. It's an amenity fee of $162 now. It just went up a whopping $3 over the last month. Now, the reason why I say that's a great fee is because for $162, you get a lot. You get your swimming, your golf, bocce ball, pickleball, tennis, 3,000 clubs. Okay, so where else can you spend less than $200 a month and get all of that? If you own your own pool, it's a little over $200 a month just to maintain a pool. So you get a lot for that amenity fee. So let's break down some of the more mundane, right? You got to pay for your water and your sewer, your electric. You got to get rid of the trash, obviously. So you get a trash bill, landscaping, pest control, and then basic cable for additional entertainment, which puts you just over that $200 mark. Okay, but if I start taking a look at, again, sewer about 60, water about 32, average gas and electric down here is fantastic. The houses are built great. You know, it's only about $150 a month. Trash is about $20 a month. Your basic cable about $40 coming down. By the way, I got DirecTV, $9 a month. Let's see if you can check that one out, okay? Pest control about 25. Here's another favorite of mine, the golf cart. Huge savings. People use their golf cart all the time down here, and you're looking at most $25 a month between insurance and the cost of gas. You know, you might fill up your tank once a month for 10 bucks, and that has you covered. Okay? And then we'll get down to a little bit more of the expensive items, right? It's $100 for your insurance, home insurance. And you'll notice down here that the home insurance is very comparable to what you get up north. Okay? And then we have something in a separate video, which is the bond, CDD, and then taxes, and how all those add up. Okay? So I do have a separate video for those if you want to learn a little bit more detail. So for a little less than $1,200, you get everything here in the villages, from paying for your basic needs to the fund that you have in, including your taxes. The standard of living that you get here for the cost of living is fantastic. Again, I'm Dave Monte with RE/MAX. This is my video series, Everything Villages, and I hope you enjoyed it.